Lucidspark isn't just a whiteboarding solution. Sure, it'll help you brainstorm new ideas, run team meetings, and aid in project planning. But with enhanced functionality, you'll be able to produce ideas faster than ever before. Here are 7 tips for getting started in Lucidspark. Step number 1, use templates. Lucidspark's template library provides you with a solid starting point designed to save you time and kickstart your creativity. Just click plus new, Lucidspark, and then create from template to view our extensive template library. Browse by category or search for something specific and click open to place it on the canvas. Whether you're a solo creator or part of a team, templates are the best way to get started in Lucidspark with style. Step number 2. Navigate the infinite canvas. Lucidspark's canvas is limitless, offering endless space for your ideas to flourish. That's why it's so important to learn how to navigate it effectively. To move around the canvas with a trackpad, lightly drag with 2 fingers. Use the expand gesture to zoom in or the pinch gesture to zoom out. To move around the canvas with a mouse, right-click and drag or use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. And if you get lost on the canvas and need to return to center, click here on the navigation toolbar and then select Zoom to Content. Step number 3, learn your basic tools. Lucidspark offers powerful tools to help you bring your ideas to life. Stickies are the default way to work on the canvas and the easiest way to move ideas from your brain to the board. Just click on the sticky note icon, type out your idea, and hit enter. Change colors for context, format text for emphasis, and even tag stickies based on identified keywords or relationships. Then take your ideas a step further with Lucidspark's organizer tools. Make sense of the mess by grouping stickies in frames or show ownership and impact with timelines and tables. Our tools are as versatile as you need them to be. Simply click on more tools to see what's available and give each one a try. You can even personalize your toolbar by adding, removing, and rearranging your tools. Step number 4. Use shortcuts. One of our team's favorite shortcuts is the canvas menu. To use it, make sure no objects are selected and then press the /key. From here, you'll be able to create shapes, search for features, and launch a variety of team tools. It's literally your one-stop shop for product efficiency. Some other helpful shortcuts include N for note, F for frame, C for comment, and Z for laser pointer. To view our full list of keyboard shortcuts, press F1 on your keyboard. Step number 5, share your board with others. Whether your team works in person or is spread across the globe, Lucidspark makes it easy to share ideas in any work environment. Just click the share button and enter the name, email address, or group that you'd like to invite. Click the dropdown to manage collaborator permissions and then press invite to grant access to your Lucidspark board. You also have the option to create a shareable link. This is the quickest way to share your board with others in real time. To do this, copy your board's URL by clicking here and then paste the URL in a place that's easy for your collaborators to access. They'll be able to join your board as soon as they click on the link. Step number 6, promote active collaboration. Our team's favorite way to do this is by incorporating visual activities. To give one a try, click on the visual activities button from the toolbar. Next, select the template you'd like to use and start customizing it to meet your needs. When you're ready, invite collaborators to your board and have them jump in. Within minutes, your team will have the energy and visual cues needed to start off right. As your team collaborates, we also recommend reacting to thoughts with emojis, icons, and GIFs. These visual elements add a dash of personality and can help your team to easily identify which ideas are gaining the most traction. Step number 7, work where you are. Lucidspark integrates with other software applications for a seamless workflow. Start a brainstorming session in Lucidspark and then convert those sticky notes into Lucid cards that can directly sync with programs like Jira, Smartsheet, or Azure. Or bring all that information from your tech stack into Lucidspark with links. Our team frequently copies links from Google Sheets or Google Docs into Lucidspark so we can view all of our project files in one place. We just copy the URL from our Google document and paste it directly into the Lucidspark board. Then we can click on this button anytime we need to reference text in the doc. And with this particular integration, we can also make changes to our Google document from right inside Lucidspark. So if you're interested in learning how Lucidspark connects with software that you may already be using, navigate to the toolbar, click on this button, and select Search Marketplace. And there you have it, 7 steps to get you started in Lucidspark. But this is only the beginning. To learn even more ways you can leverage Lucid in your day-to-day work, visit us at Lucid Training Labs.